I think a lot of people are thinking I'm juju and that's the kind of church I'm going to, and I'm trying to explain to them it's not exactly like that. Everyone, my name's Dee Dee. I always talk about church, I always talk about CSL Dallas, but I have people ask me what it is about, and I don't know exactly how to explain CSL Dallas to people. So if you could help me out with that, that would be great, because I would love to share it. And I think a lot of people are thinking I'm juju, and that's the kind of church I'm going to, and I'm trying to explain to them it's not exactly like that. So.
Beautiful. Yes, we get this question a lot. Thank you for this fabulous question. And one of the things we do a couple times a year is we do something called Invitation to Message. And it's at a Sunday afternoon where we really talk about how do you talk about CSL Dallas and the science of mind. And so when you see that coming across, if that's something that you want to learn how to do, please do take advantage of it. So there's a couple things that you can say. One is we're a spiritual center that's about spiritual living. I talk a lot about we are a positive, practical spirituality that meets where East and West spirituality meet. We draw from the teachings of the Gospels, and we draw from the teachings of Hinduism. And we marry those two into a positive, practical spirituality. It's the shortest answer I know. And then if they're really interested, right, then that will open the door.
Awesome. Thank you.
So hopefully that's helpful. And it's a great question. You know, the other thing that you can do is when somebody asks you about it, you can also share from what is the most important thing that you've learned here. So what CSL Dallas is for me is I really learned to take responsibility for my life, and I really learned how to manifest it, or how to create the kind of life that I really want. Or I really learned how to heal myself, or I really learned that I wasn't alone, or I really learned about my oneness. Do you see, that will help also connect with people when you talk about not so much, you know, what it's theoretically about or theologically about, but what you have gained by being a part of it. All right, good question.